What's up? It's your boy, Jstyle. She is a Hoffman graduate, marching band, sousaphone player, homecoming court, soccer team, basketball team, and today, a multi-talented mini dasher. Mary Kay!
Hey, Alex, Miss Pettit here. Today, we are going to be making what is all the rage on, you guessed it, TikTok. All you need is a mini dash, which is mini waffle maker. What I've been liking to do is having my breakfast in my mini dash. We all know that summer is coming. Miss Pettit has a wedding she's getting ready for.
She's got the bomb, DJ baby.
Cut down on a few carbs.
What up? It's your boy, DJ. And this is Pettit's mini dash creation, part one. Let's go, Coach Pettit. Show us what you got.
Crack an egg into a little bowl. And whisk it up.
Whisk it up, as they say.
To add a little bit more flavor. And some everything with the bagel seasoning. Now, you could put some sausage. You could put some peppers, some onions, maybe even a little spinach. It's just the end of the week, and I'm getting a little low on groceries in the Pettit house. Cheese makes everything better. Sometimes I think there's too much cheese that I don't think I'm offsetting my no carb thing. We're gonna take our cheese and we're gonna sprinkle the bottom of our mini dash. No, we don't have to spray it. Ooh, that looks nice. And then we are gonna take our egg mixture and we're gonna pour about half of it in all over the cheese. Cover all of the cheese. We're gonna put some more cheese on top. Now you can take any cheese that you like. I just took some mozzarella because I think it gets really crispy and I like that. And then you are going to close your mini dash and we're gonna wait for this blue light to turn on. Now it's been about 3 minutes or so and the blue light on the mini dash has gone off. So what we need to do is open our mini dash. Nice and crispy. Comes out clean. I didn't have to spray or anything. Backside is also a little crispy. A little bit of sour cream. And sour cream on eggs, what? Just a little bit of the Kroger brand sriracha. You should definitely try it. Now, this mini dash, it's kind of like the new microwave. Comes off real easy. So I thought, why limit myself to eggs? Let's try some leftover buffalo chicken dip.
Buffalo chicken dip. Chaffle?
Chaffles is what they're called. Cheese waffles.
Chaffle. That's in part two. Plus, Miss Pettit makes a cinnamon roll with her mini dash.
Ooh,
I tell y'all while at Hoffman, Miss Pettit was a presidential and Illinois state scholar. National Honor Society, National Spanish Honor, 4-year varsity soccer star, 3-time All-Conference, 3-time All-Area, and All-Sectional. Check out.